What's up, guys? Been wanting to show this one off for a while, but been busting my ass on it. It's still coming along. Got a lot of work left to do. Got most of the armory set up, most of the Batman cave area. Still got a couple caves to fill, but I just wanted to take a sec to show you guys around. Encumbered as always. This is the back door to Vault 88. A lot of people going through the front over that way. But notice the name. Come in here. This is just like a shop. Times got brutal on this place. All the stuff in there. Okay, here's the store. Look around, we got some toys, holotapes, all your household appliances, various goods, sunglasses, clothing. What the fuck, man, you're not supposed to be there. Off my desk, dude. Really? Seriously, like, just clean those corpses up. They keep respawning in here. I got the mod that's supposed to prevent that, but. There's another one. Anyway, got a nice little bathroom back here. Love this Brotherhood set. Gorgeous textures. Bathroom, little condemned stair area there. Anyway, that's it for the shop. You guys have seen all that kind of stuff. It's not what I'm here to show you. Come down here. You got your crafting area where the guy makes all the armors and bits and bobs upstairs. Got power armors, chemistry stations, all your armor workbenches, random assortment of junk, more junk. Shout out to John Connor for his crazy ass anime style costume slash quest slash dungeon mod. It's got all kinds of crazy shit in it, including this. And this workbench. It's like crazy ass. Got like a laptop on it with his angry nerd. Normally these are all like anime pictures, but I put the monitors up to kind of make it look a little bit more workshop-ish. I think I could probably take a peek at one to show you what they're like. Yeah, there's like a nice giant butt. But hey, I'm not complaining. I like them. So just not for this build. You got your chemistry station over here. And here you got your private little quarters for whoever runs the shop, I guess, Batman, whoever. That's a shout out to Oxhorn right there. It's got his favorite gin or whiskey. I don't know what that is. I don't drink much, so. Cigar, he loves the cigars. Got your little cook station here. Nice little kitchen area where you grow all your medicinal herbs and plants and whatnot. Refrigeration. More refrigeration. This thing actually, anything you put in it will make cold. So you get ice cold beer. You got the Takahashi statue bot, just to kind of look like you got a maid here cooking that god awful. Oh god, that looks nasty. Anyway, come downstairs. Steve was here. Got some weapons to grab on your way out the door if need be. Baseball bat, shelving for your crap. Little tucked away bathroom here. Working toilet, working sink. Actually has real plumbing lines. Runs to the water tanks downstairs. Which downstairs is down there. You got your bed, little clothing area, nice little relaxing chair, cards, mystic fortune-telling ball, the new fish tank, which I love, from the new set that just updated not too long ago. I think it's Woody's Wasteland stuff. It's got the little stock fish food. Trying to think what else is. Down here you got your water boiler, spare food, you got your water heater, good little drunk gnome dude. This was my maintenance guy, Bob. He didn't make it. Anyway. Nice little hidden door here. Got your weapon stash. All the fun toys. Let's see. Of course, got another hidden door over here. Actually, I'm going to back up just a sec before I take you down that way, and go up here. There's another kind of hidden door here. I don't know if I'd really call it hidden, but double doors. Long tunnel. And this takes you directly into the back cave. Here. This entire place is basically just a showcase of Gun Network mods. Like the Bat Cruisers, all three of them, the Batwing, the Bat Computer. It's all like copywritten shit, so you're not going to see it on Nexus and you're not going to see it on Bethesda. So, unfortunately, I won't be able to post these videos in those places either. I can't show these screenshots at Nexus, because all of this shit is they'll yoink it. But, here you got Batman's armor area. Of course, all Batman suits. Fucking love that one. Wolverine, Batgirl, Panther, the Red Edition. You got both your all three generations of Deadpool, the X version, modern version, the original X. You got fucking Deadshot. This is actually supposed to be the Batman v Superman power armor, but I'm having some issues with it. Whenever I equip it to a frame, the fucking You can see the armor, but the power armor frame disappears and it looks like shit. So I'm trying to figure that one out before I put it up. You got the auto dock, this thing here with Curia. All that crap. Heal rads, cure addictions. You guys might remember that from New Vegas. You got your... That's the drivable Batmobile. The ones up there are just the static ones. Can't drive those. Let's see, we got... This fucking thing is just epic, man. It's straight up ripped out the game, but I ain't complaining because it's gorgeous. I mixed it up with some SOE stuff. You got the big panels back here from SOE, and then just this whole big desk is one big piece. Back here, you got your little memory den, tracking people, synths, whatever. Over here, memory den console. Bikes, quads. This one is actually probably the best vehicle mod out there right now. Just the way it handles. It doesn't handle like a real vehicle, but it actually like climbs over obstacles very well and doesn't get stuck on shit like the couple of the other vehicle mods. Go take a look at the other cruisers up here. This is like the where Alfred works on shit. Got your little automatic workbench up here. Straight to the armory. This shit took forever, and I'm still not even done. I haven't even gotten through, like, probably two-thirds of the way through my costumes. I kind of wanted to do this just to showcase, like, I'm going to do a video just to showcase, like, all the different crazy fucking costumes you can find on Gun Network. Like that Adam Jensen from Deus Ex. You got fucking Daisy civilian clothing. Fuck, I don't even know what that is. Sherlock Holmes. let's see, that's Division. The detective from the fucking Bethesda game, I think. That's the NCR scavenger set. That's on Nexus. MOR set. Mercenary set. Waster set, mercenary set, fuck, Sirius something numbers, blah blah blah, the Sirius set that just re-released, Novatec Sirius set, that's the female, that's the male, all of these, that strip right there is all Nexus, now from here on out it's pretty much not Nexus, you got the Mass Effect N7, I think that's called, shit, I can't remember. I'm not even gonna bother looking at it to see what it is. N7 hoodie, N7 robot. Over here we got, fucking, I don't know, where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Tomb Raider. It's for this Tomb Raider set, has like, 100 fucking accessories that goes with it. Let's see, up here we got Catwoman. That's the original Gen 1 Cat. It's got good textures when you get up close to it. Let's see, we got the fucking... Is it Deadeye or Deadshot or whatever the fuck his name is? Over here we got... Poison Ivy. Looking creepy as fuck because it changes the statue to a person when you put the clothing on the statue. But looks pretty nice. It's got the vines growing all up and down it. Here we got, I already showed you those. Here's the crazy shit. We got Genji. We got fucking Ryu with his super buff fucking arms. I forget what this one's from, but whatever it's from, it fucks up your arms when you put it on and you get these crazy whatever the fuck is going on there. Yoshimitsu. All hail Caesar. The New Vegas fans out there, Legatius or Legatus or whatever the fuck his name is. The one-eyed fucking ninja guy. Another ninja. I think those are like Dead or Alive special costumes. This crazy-looking fucking dude. With his, you can't really see him, but the swords on the back there. Got some Christmas outfits, because Christmas is coming up, so I figure I need some Christmas outfits. Female. You know. Got the fucking Dracula armor. That shit's sick, because it's got physics in the cape, so when you run around, it flaps in the wind. There's a couple more Nexus mods. This is Cammy from Street Fighter. Fucking Black Widow set, I think it's called. Or is it the Black Widow shotgun? I forget. I got both the shotgun and that as a set. Cybertech. Forgot to put something on that one. I'm sure you guys recognize that. Let the memes begin. Little different style of Iron Man. I've got a few different Iron Man sets. I haven't set up. I want to do a whole room that's just the Iron Man costumes. So I'll move that one over there to the Iron Man room once that one's done. This fucking fireman. Mix of Batman and fuck, they're free to play game. Free-to-play shooter, Black Light, I think it's called. One of the helmets from that. There's a whole set of helmets from the Black Light game. Of course, Dead Space, both costumes. The fucking Full Metal Bitch outfit from that Tom Cruise movie, Live Another Day, whatever the fuck it was called. Or no, Live, Die, Repeat. That's what it was. And Cassie from fucking New Vegas. WWF wrestler. I don't know what the fuck that one is. I think that's one of Eleonora's. More from the Merc set. Chloe. I have to think about each one of these. The chick from fucking Resident Evil, can't remember her name, Claire, I think was her name. Stealth outfit, I think that's more of Eleonora's. That's just the regular feathered dress. Eleonora's. Institute or Enclave, I don't know which one that Miniman. Fucking Raul from New Vegas. Another Black Panther. Soldier 57 or whatever the fuck his number is. Wonder Woman, but a different body set, so fucks up the thing. Gordon Freeman, Half-Life 3 confirmed. The original Deadshot, I guess. These are all Titanfall from giant mech game Titanfall. Most of them anyway. I think a couple of these are like, that's Arma 3. Possibly Call of Duty. Here we got the fucking Night Slayer dude or whatever the hell his name is. Agent. Here you got a couple more. Wolverine. Deadpool. And downstairs we got all the Metro outfits. It's pretty cool if you're into sewer running or dark ass scary EMBs. Gotta have the Metro zip. Survival set, those two, I think this is called the Wastelander set, more Titanfall, there's literally like fucking 100 Titanfall sets in the pack, got the NCR setup, just got really nice textures on them, I'm trying to get in close on them, nice and crisp. Different Metro or Call of Duty. They got the New Brotherhood set. That's from Metal Gear. I think that's the Mantis, whatever set. Haven armor. These are all from Battlefield. Really nice sets. I got nice details for each set, like assault kit, engineer kit. Whatever, team lead or support, I think. Yeah, it's a support kit. Recon kit. Dig the textures on that scarf. Looks good. Well, anyway, I gotta fill out these middle rows here. Build more fucking displays. Same up here, I got like another row. I gotta squeeze in there. We're gonna start laying down more costumes. Blew the scale up on that to kind of look like Batman's giant fucking penny, because it says, you know, United States of America or whatever. This is just like fucking raw storage of more fucking outfits, more shit I have gone through. Get some coffee, work on your armor. Crafting tables, cooking, what the fuck did I put back here besides a giant spotlight, that leads up into the vault, I'm getting lost, all these fucking tunnels down here. Go on, dude. Yes. Okay, apparently my settlers are just wandering around for no reason. They're supposed to be up in the settlement part. I don't really want them walking around down here. like the medical area. Got all your med stuff, your little workout therapy area. And here's the bat jet. Textures are fucked up on it, so it's purple. I've got to reload that mod. I don't know what happened. I loaded a couple new mods and the textures went out on it. So apparently overwrote something with that. Here we got a little shooting range. And up here we got the chill area slash bar. What the fuck are you guys doing, man?
Yeah?
Why are you... You're superheroes, goddammit. Get to work. Go fucking save some people.
Yes?
You're just having a fun time. Look at you. Fucking Bethesda AI at its finest right here. Let's all huddle in the corner. Grab ass. Nobody's manning the soda machine. Nobody's manning the bar.
Yes.
And watch, look. Every one of these motherfuckers has a job, and it's in the middle of the day, so they should all be doing shit. Every one of you, but I bet you... Come on, open the menu. Oh, of course, you're gonna make me look bad. One guy with no job. Fuck you, Yoshi. Here, dude, go fucking work the bar. Wolverine, go sell some clothes. Let's see. Oh, man. Another little chill area. Catch coffee. Food. More coffee. Hey, it's that dumbass dude. What's up, Clem? You fucking dorky looking bastard. This is just the original vault area. I haven't done shit with this because basically I come in, I set up her little desk, and I do the stupid thing with the bike and all that dumb crap. Unlock everything, and I usually never ever build in this case. This is the first vault build I've ever done, actually. My last two or three playthroughs, I was using like really dark ass fucking EMBs. That when you were inside the ELFX extra dark nights and all that shit, it was so dark in here you just couldn't build in here. But now I'm just using a regular EMB with I think the light version of ELFX. And as you can see, I don't give a fuck about where my settlers sleep. I just kind of throw a fucking shit ton of sleeping bags and let them sort themselves out.
Yeah.
Anyway, got Wonder Woman.
Nice.
Super villains, Terminator, fucking yes. Lady Deadpool. Hi. Hey, you got what's her face from Borderlands. You got. Isn't this just the cutest thing ever? You got Gordon Freeman ghouls and everybody sleeping together. Ninjas, pirates. Just cram the stores in here so this place can make some money while I was building. Good man, Deadpool. Man in your post. You keep doing that, man. Awesome. You too, naked vampire man. Korean vampire guy. You're awesome. It. This is gonna be a bunch more stuff back here. It's gonna do like some kind of super villain lair-ish kind of stuff down here, because it's all creepy and green. But both those ways are dead ends, so there's nothing really down there yet. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do in here. Got Ra's al Ghul's little fountain of life here. Got the little from the update they put water mills in. These things are cool. Nice animations. You can add a little splash animation underneath of it here. This goes. I think it leads back up to the store. Yeah, this is the other way, back into the basement. Come on, shut the door. That's pretty much it for the Batcave. Head over to Starlight real quick, show off all the giant fucking robots from the new robot mod. Been having a lot of fun with those, but what the fuck's going on?
love that.
That's from the Nostalgia Sign mod. God, I took all my equipment off and I don't have the goddamn ring. Oh, wait. What is it? Pilot ring? Jesus. Titanfall pilots. Pilot suit, pilot goggles, control ring of ratable pilot box. There we go. Yeah, never mind the animation. He uses the robot animations for the truck too, so. Nice collection going so far. This big brute. This was the very first one dude made. This was the beta robot that I had. Shit, it seems like a year ago they released the beta. It's kind of goofy. It's supposed to look like the robot from Mega Man. So. But you can take that frame and you can build badass mech looking shit like this. So, not complaining. This is the loader from Aliens. Loader bitch. That's the tank shell from Ghost in the Shell. Little robots that used to follow her around. But, I'll show you a couple of these that are great to just fucking fly around in because they're really fast. That's it. I would suggest giving the robot mod a try. It's a lot of fun. adds some crazy combat out in the cities, because the raiders get them too, so you'll just run into a city and it'll be like fucking three Brotherhood of Steel fighting two giant mechs. You got vertebrates flying overhead shooting down at them. Crazy battles. Most of the open ones, like these, are easy, because the guy's just sitting there and you can snipe him out, shoot him out. But ones like these, not so easy, because you can't get headshots on them. So you have to actually kill the robots. Or you can, if you got the hack perk, you can sneak up on them, hack them, shut them down, blow them up, or incite them, all that crap, command them. You can also make these dudes to where they're autonomous, and just have them, like, protecting your settlement.
Greed, hate,
I usually just make these little turret bots flying around in order to survive. In the tank rounds. But anyway, that's it, and hope you enjoyed.